Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Self Android Cactus tonight. We've got just a very small handful of levels to S+, with Licorice. So let's get right to that. I believe it's only like five or six levels that we gotta do. So zone one, already done. Looks like we've gotta do, Vespi eventually. Ew. All right, well, let's get to it. Thankfully, we did the majority of them. Second, reset something there. We did the majority of them with Licorice just as kind of some casual S+. Oh, whoopsie. Many, many times in the past since we did a nice Licorice campaign run for our last marathon event. So I had to do a lot of practice there. So we ended up with a lot of casual S+s on the normal levels. So we've only got a handful to finish up. That's how that stuff worked out. We're just gonna finish the last few, and then we will be at our leisure for the remainder of the night. But it needs to be seen what we'll want to do for that. Finish off the night, you know? Probably a couple goes in Infinity Drive, or maybe just one, depending on how much time we have left after finishing this Garbo up. Ah, dang it. I wanted to get around the corner to slash that big boy, but things were not working out for us there. Nice. Okay. That's a good, nice triple. Nice triple kill there. Almost fucked up by getting down right there. Firepower left over. Very good, very good. Oh, what? He still managed to dump one out? What a shit. What a little shit. Managed to grab us there. That's so lame. Oop, okay. Okay, that's alright. We're still kind of warming up here. It's fine. Licorice is kind of one of the more finicky androids to play as anyway, so I'm not all too surprised that I'm taking real dumb downs. Oh, come on. Really? That wasn't enough to get it, huh? Lame. Lame. Oh, yeah. I kind of figured I wouldn't have enough time to cut in front of that, but tried it anyways. Just in case. Easy. It's good. Nice old foothold in the level. Fine for the rest of it, usually. Usually that's how it goes. Oh, come on! I thought I destroyed the laser there. Womp. Well, that was silly. Nice. Okay. Whoa. Oh! Didn't see that second barrage coming my way. Womp. Dang. Man, they're getting me. Getting me good on the crossfire there. Don't get caught up in the crossfire. Fuck. Get behind a big boy, too. Oh, come on, really? Jumped right in front of him as he was preparing to strike. That's pretty good. Pop any mind cans on my head there. Oh, come on! Fucking lame ass mind can drops in right there, huh? Stupid bullshit. Erg. Alright, that's okay. Second is really not good for anybody. Tight quarters. Firepower extended. Don't be over here. Oh, okay. Battery up. Let the maximum firepower extended. Firepower extended. Okay. I mean, I know I jumped into it, but I should have had the slash take care of it for me. What the hell? That was kind of stupid. Thank you. Okay, was there another mine there, perchance? Fucking... Okay, cool. I wasn't gonna kill him anyways. God damn it, I was not even in the line of fire there. Ugh. Accelerate. Battery up. Come on, that wasn't even fucking close to me. Eat my ass. Five levels that are left, I'm gonna take the entire goddamn night because of this bullshit. Oh, what? Pushed off the thing before I could get it. Flame. Biggest threats out of here first. Oh boy, that was a little bit weird. Hey, finally. Good gravy. Shouldn't have taken, what, a dozen tries? Ridiculous. Ridiculous. But alright, 1 out of 5. Ah, God, Vespi, really. Ugh. Alright, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. We'll be fine. We'll first try, right? First try. Oh, yeah. Dumps me right in the middle of it. Thanks. Thanks for that. Okay. Third one to get out. Damn it. Boy, okay. That's fine. That's fine and okay. Okay. Get in, grab that, nice. Jeez, that was a very, very dangerous move. But we got it. Woo! Okay, good. Oh my goodness, that was very dangerous. Oh, I want that firepower. We're going for it. Oh boy. I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. I wanted it though. I wanted it though, so I went for it. Beautiful. Phew. Not quite first try, but pretty dang good regardless. Alright, that's the entirety of Zone 2. Zone 3 I think is already done, right? Yep. Just a couple on Zone 4. Thank you. Alright, that one went very well. Oh, let's just focus on Venom and then I think we'll be done. Nothing in Zone 5, huh? You know what? That's okay. Zone 5 can be a bit of a bitch. Not unlike Zone 4, which is also a bit of a bitch. See there. Shit! What else left there? Okay, I even heard the swap noise, and apparently I got dumped there. Clean. Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna be able to get that one out clean. Oh, really? Okay, I'm pretty sure I swapped there too, but okay. I guess not. I guess I am the idiot. Okay, alright. Let's aim for the laser in the second hop there, but I guess not. Okay. Oh, fuck off. Barely caught the edge of that one. Lame. Hey, straight up Lunar, how you doing? Yes, it is auto restarting as soon as I lose S plus. Makes it a lot easier to try for that instead of manually restarting. It's actually a really neat feature that they built in for people who apparently hate themselves. So as soon as I take it down, or as soon as I break chain, the auto restarts on me. Yes, trying to play each level more or less perfectly. I'm not going to do a full campaign run trying to S+. That would be just beyond my capability. And that would definitely be beyond the limits of my sanity at any given point. But for now, just trying to do each individual level perfectly. Which we've only got this one and then one more, and then we will have perfected them all with every character. Not a whole lot left to do. Just this and I believe Venom. Last one. And I mean, playing perfectly is really not exactly the right word for it, since I'm not really playing very well for score, just kind of survival. But, you know, pretty close. Close enough. Campaign S plus rest GDQ next year, heck no. Kidding me? The estimate for that would be like 2.5 hours. Actually, probably more than that. Probably more than that, depending on the character. Would not go over well. Some, what the fuck hit me there? Damn it. Oh, okay. Fucking shit, really? A rocket popped that one open for me. Thanks, white doggos. Garbage assholes. Firepower. Such luck now. Shut down. Oh boy. A dicey. Oh! Fudge! Fudge. Fudge, fudge. That one also jumped a little bit more than I expected. Wow. least one more. Yep, there it is. Okay, that should be all. Hope. Spawn half the fucking world away from me. There. Easy peasy. First try. Alright, one more. One more, then we'll be good to go. I think, let me just double check zone 5. Yep, all those are done. Venom. Of course it would have to be Venom. It's alright, it should be a little bit easier with Licorice than it was for Peanut. My goodness, that was a gosh dang shit show last week. This up here now. Ooh, almost did it. I almost did fuck it up. Beautiful. Ooh, kinda wanted that to be a blue. That's alright though. Beautiful. First try. A lot easier than Peanut, my goodness. My goodness, plus that should be a reasonable score boost too. Nice. Very, very nice. And that should be all S plus with Licorice and everybody, come to think of it. Let's do a quickie run through here to make sure. How's the sword work? You can either do one full charge, one full slash, which is really huge, or three small ones warping between targets, or a small and a medium warping between targets. Or you can cancel it out at any time. So let's see. Let's make sure here. All S plus, all S plus, all S plus, all S plus. Pretty much all of them that are purple are all S plus. Not quite auto-targeting. It will pick a target a moderate distance away from where you're aiming. So line of sight, more or less. But sometimes the targeting is a bit finicky. So sometimes it'll target something behind what I actually want to target. But that's just how it goes sometimes. And zone 5. Alright, cool, we did it. All S plus on campaign plus. My goodness. My goodness, that took a long time. I don't believe there's an achievement for it, no. There's not even an achievement for all S plus on normal campaign. I guess they realized that would be a touch masochistic to put that in there. But hey, we did it. We did it and everything's fine. So we've got some time left. We've got some time left. Let's do that. Okay, yeah, that's looking good. 0.001%. I wonder what the percentage on that would be. Like, I know of about 6 or 7 other people that have done it. So I'm certainly not the first, but I know of a handful of others that have done it. Alright. For grins, let's do an infinity drive with Licorice since we're warmed up with her. Let's try. Infinity drive with her. Certainly not the easiest. Certainly not the easiest one to do infinity drive with, but very fun. She's very fun to play, despite the
kind of weirdness with her secondary.
Excuse me. She's very fun to play. Actually, now I'm kind of curious. I've still got auto restart turned on. I wonder if that applies here. I guess we'll find out soon. Because that would be really ridiculous if auto S plus restart worked on Infinity Drive as well. It'd be extremely silly. I'm guessing it doesn't. But we'll see very soon. So I expect that we'll need to hit double digit layers before either dropping chain or taking a dumb down. Dumb dunk there. Right on my head. Maybe having the accelerate save me. Deep, 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 dumb part of layer 5, pretty easy there. My goodness, this was a little silly. I shouldn't have busted out the blade for those behind. It worked, but my goodness, it probably shouldn't have. Accelerate. There is no escape.
Fuck you, Embryo. Piece of shit.
Casual ass 1000 chain for us. How long is that gonna last? Double digits without breaking chain at all here. Intriguing. Dicey. A little dicey there.
Power extended. Battery up.
see a casual 2000 chain here? What the hell is going on? Very curious. Excuse me, Vespi. See a rare 3000 chain? Yes. Bizarre. Normally I should have eaten it by now. Hours I have in the game. Well, according to Steam, it says 735, but that doesn't count all the times I've played on somebody else's copy or in offline mode, so I'd wager probably north of 1,000 by this point. It'd be a safe guess, a conservative bet, if you will. It's probably the one of, if not the only game I have 1,000+ hours in. Oh, maybe that's not true. I probably have well north of 2,000 Smash Bros. Melee or something. Some other obnoxious amounts while I still had tons of time in my college years. Ooh, that could have been it right there. But it wasn't! Oh my goodness. Jumped right into that super mine. That would have been a trick and a half. Mythical 4,000 chain going on. No problem, no problem.
Accelerate.
hold back so we can get some more stuffs here. There we go. We actually got the surge on that. That's kind of ridiculous. Okay. Wow. Bizarre. Absolutely bizarre. But okay, sure. That's incredible. That is incredible. Close enough. Nice. That was a bit dicey. Pretty rare 5,000 chain. My goodness. What am I doing? was a bit dicey. Damn. What was that? Close to 6,000 chain, right? That was pretty good. Layer 27. Not bad. Not bad at all. We'll take it. Kind of secretly hoping we could carry that to the 30s, but... you know, I ain't gonna complain about 27 being first down there. First down and perfect chain until that point, too, which is... also kind of weird. Ah well, now the pressure's off. Now we can play just nice and fast and loose. Chain back up before the end here. Then maybe get another multi-thal in there somewheres. That was a touch on the dangerous side there. Oh, fuck you.
Power extended.
doggo needs to let go of me, thank you. Figure out which one it was. Amongst that big old mess. For me, good thing I wasn't wrong. Come on, I swapped through that. Thanks. First little tiny blips of critical at 30. That's about average, I'd say. Despite how well we played 1 through 27 there, still hitting critical at 30. It's ridiculous. Didn't even realize this was 31. It's like, do-do-do-do-do. Not worried at all. Oh, fuck me, really? Dumped me right in the middle. See, that's not the one I was aiming for. But it's the one I thought I was aiming for, apparently. Well, I think we're still early enough that we should still be able to pull Dark Embryo. Unless we skated past Titan Gank without me even realizing. Oh no, here we go. Excuse me? Alright, well, rip Dark Embryo. Probably rip the rest of this run, too. Lame as hell.
Accelerate.
I swapped through that. Didn't fucking help that my accelerate cut out at exactly that moment. It's cool going into 34 with no momentum. I'm sure that'll end well. Oh, jeez. I moved right into it. Okay, that thing needs to jump into my face immediately, thank you. My god. Super far behind. Where's my battery? Okay. Fuck me, I guess. God damn it. Where the fuck was my battery there?
I'm just a little android.
Damn it. That was looking pretty good, too. And I don't know where the fuck the battery was on 47. Alright, let's see here. How about we do one more with my girl? With my girl. Give it one more go for tonight, since we wrapped the normal stuff pretty early. Oh, excuse me? One of them managed to get a shot off? That's fucking lame. Lame as hell. I guess we know now that the Auto S Plus restart does not affect Infinity Drive. That's the one thing I was trying to pay attention to last time. Blanked on it because we were doing so well.
Here.
Ow!
Guess I just waited for that one, huh? The wall's gonna get in the way. Bastard. Of course, get over here, you shit ass. Ugh. Okay.
Firepower, battery over
Okay. Cool. Okay, thank you. Once was enough. Fucking Destiny.
Ignition not. Data found here. Breaking engine reactor.
Surge that time. Even though I actually tried to get it.
Oh, fuck.
Best to get both the chain break and the down in the same way. Excuse me?
Thank you.
fucking doggo! God damn it. Grabs me just as he's sliding by. What a piece of shit. Oh my god. Asshole. Okay, thank you. too early there. Dark Embryo. Come the fuck on, really? Just rolled right on past everything I had. Fucking lame as hell. Yep, cool. This is probably where this one's gonna die. Fire. What the fuck? Really?
Accelerate extended. Battery
Fuck! Ooh, as soon as that accelerate wore off, I was fucking toast. Fuck, why did I lose that chain? Damn it. It's all fuck spread out everywhere. Okay, excuse me. Fucking damn it. Easy peasy. Are you not entertained? I'm curious what my top score is. Maybe just a touch over 40? Yeah, a little bit shy of 41. Whew. Good gravy. It's with Coral. Of all fucking androids, it's with Coral. Oop. Ah, well. That'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back on Starcrawlers at least until the middle of December. Because something is dropping middle of December that I want to be ready for. So we'll polish off Starcrawlers until then. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.